2021 SB.
Spring break 2021.
So close to you right now. It's a force field.
She just fell. It's not funny.
I didn't fall.
I know, it was necessary. Mary wasn't feeling well. But I give her props. I mean, I gotta let it go because I did throw up in a Chick-fil-A bathroom last night.
Hey, my girl's okay.
Yeah.
Hey guys,
hey, we're here at Seaside.
No one's gonna run this.
She's so bad.
Thank you.
She's so bad.
We're here.
Give me.
And everyone is starting to get their shoes on. Which means
I lost one of my shoes.
Just cut that.
I knew it. I literally
knew I was going to be on the bottom.
Is this a necklace? Oh my god, yay. Yum.
It's French time. Yummy.
Can we actually work on this
though? I'm down to
okay. Just, I want to let you know we put you top two.
Yeah, you're top two.
We put it.
Because you want to get off.
That doesn't mean you push me.
I can't believe that happened. It wasn't my fault. Yeah, it was.
Get down, girl. Go ahead. Get down.
I'm about to throw up.
Hey.
What?
Oh. Carly. He made a huge lie about me.
Yeah, she said I was her least favorite, so.
Never said that.
Thomas is being very, very, very annoying.
Haters gonna hate.
Don't.
It's for the vlog.
No, it's not. Don't be putting them on YouTube or something. Dave and Daily, hashtag YouTube.
How many pieces of toast did you...
I have 5 pieces of toast.
Pieces of toast. Yes, 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 yes.
Walk into this random person's party, and she said that we have to wait to walk in with Cole so that we look cool.
Cause we look weird if we just walk in like us.
Yeah, this is the losers of Seaside Beach.
And we're trying to find a group of cool people to hang out with, and it's so humiliating.
And
they're
all sophomores, so. Let's go.
There's an American flag and that black army star on God.
Oh my God, that is so amazing.
You have to go
through. Sean. Basically, there's a snake in the house.
And it's you.
That's
my... How do I not fall for it?
Don't look.
Your booby trap got him.
No way. It worked. Waha.
No! There's no way!
You need to get to bed right now because you have a big day tomorrow. Okay?
Great.
She has a big day because
you'll be up early tomorrow.
Why are you in there?
I need you won't let me leave.
Because if so, it's all lies. Every bit of it is lies.
I told Carly, Kaylee Grotek, Kaylee Collins, Carolyn W, and Kyle O'Shea that Owen has a crush on them.
And they also came up to me.
It's I have false Owen accusations to acquire
here. And they all believed it. And Alyssa Ryan.
I did not believe it.
Are you serious?
What did you say?
Owen Hayden said he has a crush on me.
Shut up.
Issues to deal with.
Our godson Gypsies is here and they're currently trying to figure out where KK Airborne is going to land.
Yeah, I'm not gonna have a lot.
Definitely because they think that she's turning 18, so therefore she's enlisting in the Air Force.
KK Airborne.
Surprise.
Oh. How did they know, y'all? How did they know?
I'm Cameron.
And what happened yesterday?
She kicked me out.
4 score and 7 years ago was the day we got here.
One last howdy.
There's no stopping us. Right now, I feel so close to you.